So you get back to Weymouth, the old family place?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah?
Yep.
Just checking, yeah, because back in the day I covered, your uncle and all those.
Oh, you did, yeah. Yeah, we went there a lot over the summer and stuff, so.
Is the family still there?
My grandmother just passed away, and so my uncle just moved out of there and stuff, but they still, like, take care of the place.
Yeah, all right. Just talking about sort of the history, and mm-hmm. you probably appreciate it as much as anybody because of those ties, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, from my dad and uncles, and really they had a football family per se, and so it's been in part of my life this whole time, and so being able to go there and just hear the stories about what they did in their football career, and like the people that my grandmother actually got to meet and stuff, was pretty neat. And then introduced at a young age to BC and what it's like to be Boston College. I came to games when I was like 7, and so it was always something that I dreamed about playing, and though getting the opportunity to play here has just been a dream come true.
That was sort of like back in the time when the team was ranked. You haven't really been ranked since then, really, until now. Is that gratification or?
We come in every day, coming to work, and so every game we say we got to come out and win, and so it's been, I guess it's great gratification for the work that we've done and where we've come, but we're so focused on moving forward, and so this week it's Purdue, and so we're so focused on beating Purdue. I think it's more something at the end of my career we'll look back on and be like, that was a great, great time in my career at BC, but we're just really focused right now on beating Purdue.
When you came here, though, did you have sort of the expectation, that sort of the impression that BC was, back in those days, they were ranked all the time, contending?
Right. You hear stories about, especially being an offensive lineman and from Massachusetts, Boston College is O-line U, and so that's a big thing that attracts you here, and so there's such great history from the 80s to 2000s to now, and so just being able to be a part of that is pretty cool, and to further on the tradition of great Boston College teams.
So back in the 80s too, the team, that's when it sort of kind of changed and the team became, perennially ranked.
Right.
Do you go back to those days, before your time, but.
Yeah, Coach Gallup brings a lot of those former players in and talks about the experiences that those guys had and really that the culture that they had as a team back then. And so hearing from then their culture and how that is the same in a lot of ways to the way it is today and where we've changed or where we've improved as a team is pretty cool. You respect the history of BC, and so you want to strive and be the best and to make all the alumni proud.
It's been a while since you were ranked.
Mm-hmm.
How high can you get, and what are the goals, attainable goals this year?
The team's goal is to win an ACC championship, and so we're coming in every single day wanting to get better. And so each day we're preparing and trying to beat the opponent, and so this week it's Purdue. So we're focused on, all right, we're putting everything we have to beat Purdue, and then we'll move on to the next week and then the next week. But, we're so focused right now on trying to be the best that we can be for Saturday, have the best game plan for Saturday, and wherever we end up at the end of the year, it's going to be something special as a team. But we're so in it right now that we're not like thinking about it.
Okay. Yeah,
awesome.
Good, Chris. Thanks.
Thank you so much.
Okay.